and ended up in jail for my 31st. But the first. Before that, then a shank that a pierced his shirt. 2016 was dirty Sprite. I done it on the top floor, then I can't, scared of heights. YT and TV, the same for radio or the TV. You ain't got no works on your CV. Staring at my hand, it's all VVs. We just trying to stay alive like the Bee Gees. Done it for the guts and the glory. And if we ever rise it, we ain't shooting feet, we ain't Tory. Mommy voted Labour, we was poorly. But I don't want you sobbing to my story. Can't made it out the trenches. Now I got a taste, it's expensive. Cartier lenses, premium plus on the Benzes. I was dead broke, I had to mend it. I wink at my shooter, he gon' send it. Follow me, it's been a rocky road.
You ready to fight? Ready. Go.
All right, well, he might be the best volume striker in the game. Max Holloway back on the proven ground. We'll see if he can get the hands going early in this fight. And not a guy who needs much of a feeling out process. He's probably going to throw 500-plus strikes tonight unless he gets a finish. All eyes on Max Holloway, as usual, as we get this one started. Holloway at his relentless best. No breathing room for the opponent as he continues to press forward here. Fast pace here in the early going. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Grips the body there. Well, this striker knows one direction, that is forward. He knows one style, that is aggressive. And that's exactly what we've seen tonight.
He has every intent of overwhelming every guy he steps into the octagon with. And he's doing that up to this point of the first round.
Well, you can feel that breeze octagon side after the swing and a miss by Holloway. Now a little separation between the two fighters. Oh, a double jab splits the guard. Big left hook coming, it's blocked. Oh, how good is that hook? He lands another one here. He's connected on several in this round. Plenty more where that came from, to be sure. And a nice left hand there on the inside.
Now they separate.
Of his size there as he lands the flush knee. All right, same bat time, same bat channel. You think he's going to look to set up that hook again here?
I mean, you can see it, John. You can see him doing it. You can see him sneaking looks to see where the hand is going to be. He's sneaking looks because he's going to find the opportune time to drop that big hook over the top.
Huge block there. Keeping busy now, connecting with those punches. Well, dangerous territory for the opposition here, DC. You don't want Max Holloway to get into this type of comfort zone with his boxing.
No, you don't. You don't want Max flowing. Max is really, truly the Hawaiian Superman. And tonight, he's putting on a Superman type of performance.
Just misses there with the left. Slips. Here, 40 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway.
Let's go. Circle. Keep that right hand.
Oh, beautiful head movement. Slips there. Final seconds here of round one. Big right hand there. What a round it was for him, DC, and of course the seminal moment, that big knockdown that he will try to piggyback on here in this next round.
Yeah, it's gonna be interesting to see how he builds off of the momentum that he gets from that last round. How does he deal with the success that he had and not push too hard too early trying to find the finish? You have to let it come to you as the knockdown came to you in the previous round.
Able to connect with a beautiful jab. All right, looks as though that strike maybe opened up a cut around the eye area.
Yeah, it looks like that strike opened up a cut, John, but it's nothing to worry about now, but he's got to start to protect it.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top. Oh, nice inside trip there. Oh, that was nice.
Well, he's on his back now, going for the rear naked choke. We'll see if he can get under the chin.
Oh, submission defense on full display there.
He said that he was very aware of what this guy brought to the octagon, and it showed in that defense.
Minutes have gone by. All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground.
Look at that. Recognize he's about to lose position.
Oh, Darce choke locked and loaded.
Oh, wow.
Oh, not so fast, my man. He got out.
Oh, my goodness. I thought it was done, John. But this young man was so sure of his submission defense that he never panicked. He got his back flat to the mat, and he escaped what was a deep anaconda choke.
Wow, somehow, some way, he gets the arm out.
It looked like he was done, John, but he was able to stay comfortable, stay patient, and now he finds himself safe.
Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two.
Just because he got taken down doesn't mean he ain't gonna punch. Lands a beautiful strike from the bottom. Great defense by the defensive fighter. He's got that arm triangle. Watch him pass to the opposite side. It looks real tight. He'll drop his weight to try to finish the technique.
Good block there. Get the hands down here a little. And the horn sounds on round two. All right, so a wild round and a wild sequence there on the ground, DC. Talk us through the highlight.
Yeah, man, you see two high-level grapplers.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. So here we go, 5 minutes remain in the fight. Oh, and now the underhook, DC.
He's got the underhook, he's got the far side post. If you're the opponent, you have got to get out of here.
Solid takedown by him there. Well, you gotta think frustration is starting to set in on the other side as he lands another takedown, and he knew he was gonna get a lot of this offensive wrestling. As yet, he's been unable to stop.
He has
might be able to hook onto an arm here.
Oh, he's got the armbar deep.
For him here tonight, he gets it done and gets it done by way of submission. He told us this week, I gotta keep these judges out of it. Mission accomplished.
Absolutely. He is a phenomenal grappler. He said that he held the advantage there and that would show itself in the fight. He proved that and he gets a submission victory. Amazing.
All right, we go inside the octagon now where Bruce Buffer has the official.